Town and go from public to private down Highway 25 for MAIS matchup. Hartfield hosting Simpson Academy. Took a couple minutes for the first score, but it finally comes from the Cougars off the fast break. Watch this. Joseph Berry loses control on a layup, but manages to make it fall anyway. He had the first 4 points for Simpson. The Hawks would answer inside off a couple misses. Will Sullivan gets strong to get Hartfield on the board. Hawks win the region opener. That final 59-45.